Welcome to our channel dedicated to Paris Saint-Germain. And the news is not good for coach Christophe Galtier. After the defeat by Bayern Munich in the Champions League, Galtier could be sacked, even though he led Lille to the Ligue 1 title 2 years ago. PSG does not want to make mistakes in the search for the much-desired Champions League, and that is why Zinedine Zidane is the favorite to replace Galtier. Other names considered are Thomas Tuchel and Luis Enrique. Galtier signed a 2-year contract at the start of the 2022/23 season, but his position will be assessed in the coming months. As usual at PSG, the club's ownership would have no problem terminating Galtier's contract and negotiating compensation, especially if they want to bring in Zidane. Stay tuned to the channel to follow all the news and speculation about the future of PSG. Be sure to sign up